Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market to the end of August 2022. And if you want to get these sent out to you, these movies, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll take care of that for you. Now, getting right into the sales, again, this is to the end of August, comparing to August of last year. We had 134 homes trade hands in Orleans, which is a decline of over 32%. The overall average price in Orleans is $617,000, and that's basically flat with last year. Now, to put this in perspective with the three other major suburban areas, you can see, again, Orleans 616, 617. Barrhaven was $643,000, and Kanata is the highest priced major suburban area at $662,000. So depending on how you look at it, you know, Orleans is certainly the most affordable area for people. Now, when we break that down into freehold residential properties, the average price was about $686,000, which is a pretty significant increase of about 4.5%. Condominiums, $412,000 in Orleans, a decline of about 2.5%. And it's taking about 24 days on average for a home to sell. And that's an increase of about 50% compared to last year.